This program was made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Patti LaBelle.
Hey!
Patti LaBelle returns with co-hosts Isaac Hayes and Vivica A. Fox for a Funky Soul sequel. It's a My Music Old School House Party, uniting the legends of Motown, classic Philly soul, R&B, and funk. It's My Music, here on PBS. Ladies and gentlemen, from Dover Downs in Dover, Delaware, please welcome Vivica A. Fox.
Welcome to a special celebration tonight on PBS. We're going back in the day with some of the funkiest soul brothers and sisters ever. First up, Mr. Hot Butter Soul himself, Isaac Hayes.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, a My Music Flashback.
Some of the legends of soul to make the city of brotherly love famous. And this next Philly soul singer defines the timeless body and soul emotions we all feel when we hear him sing. Please welcome Mr. Wilbert Hart.
Yeah. ladies and gentlemen, one of the original voices that makes the Motown sound.
And he's here on PBS to tell us about Papa.
It's Dennis Edwards, Temptations Review.
Conversation with LA.
Welcome back to Dover Downs in Dover, Delaware, as My Music continues with Cuba Gooding Sr. and the Main Ingredients.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the original Main Ingredient, Mr. Luther Simmons from 1972. Give him a round of applause. And Mr. Tony Sylvester, the producer and the second tenor. Okay, so you're heartbroken. You sit around moping, crying and crying. You say you even think about dying? Well, before you do anything rash, dig this.
Everybody play the fool sometimes. Such an easy thing to do. There's no guarantee that the one you love is gonna love you. Oh, loving eyes they cannot see. A certain person can never be. Love runs deeper than any ocean. It clouds your mind with emotion. Everybody plays the fool sometimes.
That just might hold you back. And watch out for the handshake, hiding the snake. Truer words never spoken. From the Motown songbook, it's a lesson of life from the undisputed truth.
Sometimes pretend to be your friend. Smiling faces show no traces of the evil that lurks within.
Smiling faces
sometimes don't tell the truth.
Let me tell you, the truth is in the eyes.
that long to hold and take control with a game of show and tell.
Everybody, please welcome Al Wilson!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
These are the eyes that never knew how to smile till you came into my life. Long to lock you inside every day and every night. Girl, and the here is the soul of which you've taken control. Can't you see I'm trying to show love is right? If you're anywhere inside,
anywhere inside.
And these are the lips that can help calling your name in the middle of the night.
Middle of the night.
Oh, and here is a man who needs to know where he stands. Don't you know I've done all I can? So decide.
Oh,
these smooth Philly soul brothers always tear up any blue light dance. It's the original voice of lead singer Russell Tompkins Jr. and his new stylistics.
Somebody who looked just like you. She won't like you do. everything. Everything to me.
Janice Marie Johnson and Hazel Payne are the dynamic duo that gave us a sultry slow jam back in the day. It's their first time performing together in 20 years. With their classic rendition of a deep love called Sukiyaki, here's a taste of honey.
This program was made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
And that's the genius of Stevie Wonder. Growing up, my Uncle Melvin hit me to this next artist. Y'all give it up for the man who knows how to stroke it, soul legend, Clarence Carter.
It's called Stroke It. When I start making love, I don't just make love, I be stroking. I be stroking. I stroke it to the east, and I stroke it to the west, and I stroke it to the woman that I love the best. I be stroking. Let me ask y'all something. What time of the day do you like to make love? Have you ever made love just before breakfast? Have you ever made love while you watched the Late Late Show? Have you ever made love on a couch? Have you ever made love on the back seat of a car? Well, let me tell you, I made love on the back seat of a car one time. And the police came and shined his light on me. And I said, I'm stoking. I be stoking. I stroke it to the east, and I stroke it to the west, and I stroke it to the woman that I love the best. I be stoking. Let me ask you this. How long has it been since you made love? Did you make love yesterday? Did you make love last week? Did you make love last year? Do you plan to make love when you leave here tonight? When you start making love, you make it. You make it. You make it hard. You make it hard. Long. Soft. Short. And be stroking. Now be stroking. Said, I stroke it to the east, and I stroke it to the west, and I stroke it to the woman that I love the best. I be stroking. Now when I start making love to my woman, I don't stop until I know she's satisfied. And I can always tell when she gets satisfied. Because when she gets satisfied, she start calling my name. She said, Clarence Carter, Clarence Carter, Clarence Carter, Clarence Carter. Ooh, you devil, Clarence Carter. I stroke it to the east, and I stroke it to the west, and I stroke it to the woman that I love the best. I'll be stroking. Everybody in the house said, I'll be stroking. Say it again, say it again. I'll be stroking. You say you be doing what? Yeah, I'll be stroking. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Good night.
And now, some soul brothers that keep the beat going on and on and on.
Let's give them some love. From Los Angeles, welcome
the Whispers.
Put it right here. ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Peaches and Herb.
You all made this song number one.
I was a fool to ever leave your side. Me minus you is such a lonely ride.
Oh,
ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the music of Philadelphia's Blue Magic.
Next up on tonight's PBS Soul Sequel, my Philadelphia sister, who taught us all about shame, Miss Evelyn Champagne King.
Yeah!
Jersey, I love you. God bless. It's the second time around for this next man.
Please welcome the music of Howard Hewitt.
How many of y'all remember Shalimar? You remember Shalimar? Y'all don't remember no Shalimar. Come on. Put your hands together. Come on. All right now. If you know the words, don't be ashamed now. Come on up and dance with me. Come on. Put your hands together now. Clap your hands and say. Way over here. Come on.
And then
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Philadelphia's Billy Paul.
Tonight. Ah, what a beautiful night. We want you to come go with us, all right? Because we are definitely, it's just me and you. We're in the mood. Yeah. Hey, we thank you. Thank you so very much. Thank you. Thank you very kindly.
Let me ask you a question. Are you ready to rock?
Can we rock with you? Let's do that, fellas. Come on, let's get into the rock thing. You gotta help us out now. Everybody gotta help us create this groove. Come on. Hot tag.
We begin to rock. Are you ready to ride?
Thank you.
goodbye. I never can say goodbye. Even though the pain and heartaches seem to follow me wherever I go, though I try and try to hide my feelings, they always seem to show. Then you try to say you're leaving me, and I always have to say no. Tell me why. If it's so loud, I never can say goodbye. Just can't say goodbye. Every time I think I've had enough and start heading for the door, there's a very strange vibration piercing me right through the core. It says, turn around, you fool. You know you love her more and more. Soon all gonna work out, but that same unhappy feeling, there's an anguish, there's that doubt. It's that same old dizzy hang up, can't do with you or without. Tell me why. Is it so? I don't wanna let you go. I just can't say goodbye. No, 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 I just can't say goodbye. No matter how hard I try, don't wanna let you go. I just can't say goodbye. No. I just can't say goodbye. I don't want another. I never say it. Thank you.
Hey, wait a minute. Where you going with that suitcase? Wait a minute. Listen. Just don't wanna be lonely, and I don't care if we share only moments a day, baby. I just don't wanna be lonely. I'd rather be loved and needed, dependent on to give love I can't give when you're gone.
I'd like to dedicate that to TJ and Wendy because they're having their own rock and roll baby. My name is Russell Tompkins Jr., and these are the new stylistics. Right about now, I'd like to do a song for you that I think is the best way that I've ever known to say I love you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.